Today, I'm gonna tell you the only way to get wealthy. Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Jenny from Confident Healing, and you guys know it already. I am here to help people heal their inner pain, boost their confidence, and live a healthy life full of abundance, guys. All right, so today I'm gonna tell you the only way to get wealthy and to sustain it is to add value to the world. So the whole secret here with adding value is to add always more value than other people do. All right, so Tony Robbins, for example, he said, if you have a 9-to-5 job and you add more value, well, now you probably get a better position within your company, you climb up the ladder. If you're an entrepreneur and you add value consistently, now you have a successful brand and you get paid more. Your online courses will get more money, all that stuff, because people just know your worth. People love you so much. But in the end, consistency is key. So just by showing up one time on a live video or just posting one video on YouTube, you know, doesn't get you anywhere. You gotta be consistent. So you gotta be consistent. It's gotta be never ending and it's gonna be improvement. Consistent, never ending improvement. CNY. Because in the end, like, you always hear me talking about the soul level, you know, like I'm a breathwork facilitator, so it's all about the soul level, you know. We all know on a soul level, we are equal. There is no competition because we are all equal on a soul level. But the real world here, the market, we want unequalness. I don't know if that's actually a word, but we want to be as unequal as possible on the market. On the market level, you want to stand out. And how do you stand out? By adding value. How in this world where so many people, you can buy so many courses on self-development, how can I make more money, how can I tune my car, there are so many courses out there, so many resources, you have to stand out. And how do you stand out? By adding more value than the other person, by branding yourself. And how do you brand yourself? By adding value. Again, do you hear me saying that? Adding value, adding value, adding value. So that's why I say you gotta be consistent. It's gonna be never ending and you gotta be always improve. Plus, you gotta be really obsessed with adding value. You really have to mean it, you know? Like me showing up right now here on YouTube is not getting me any money. Me doing breathwork is not getting me any money yet. But because I want to add value and it's like my mission, everything that I'm finding out for myself, like even today, this topic, how to get wealthy, I was learning it from someone else. I was finding the way out, you know, while I'm doing it myself. So I'm here right now. I am the reporter of what other people have said and they learned it from someone else. So we are all reporting. And that is also a way of how you can brand yourself, you know. It's not that you are only able to report something once you have a degree, because trust me, a degree is not needed, but you gotta do your own research. And then you're either already good at something and become great at it, like if you're an artist or something, you are great at it, become better at it, become an expert in something, you know, and then tell the world and add value that way. Or if you learn something like me, I'm huge about self-education. Everything you see here, I'm educating myself constantly on something, but only on things that I'm really passionate about. So then it's like a win-win. I'm learning for myself. Plus, while I'm building my brand, I can provide value all the time because you guys see me learning by doing, and I tell you exactly every time what I'm finding out for myself. Literally, all right? So you're with me the whole time. And so I am the reporter. I'm basically the broker of knowledge, a knowledge broker. It's also called what Dean Preziosi and Tony Robbins, they call it the knowledge business industry. You are a knowledge broker, basically. And this is crazy, right? It sounds sometimes too good to be true. Okay, Jenny, so if I show up and I just talk about something I'm very passionate about, does it mean that I can build my brand? Yes. But you can only get wealthy and really sustain it if what you talk about is adding value to someone else. How is that stuff that you talk about adding value to someone else? Because don't forget, people want to be understood, and they want to be, they want to always get a solution to a problem that they have or might have. So one thing you always have to keep in mind is, who is your ideal client here? Who is, if you have a dream business, who is it that you want to serve? Who is that? So for me, my ideal client is basically my old me. So who was I? I was insecure. I was more shy. I was afraid of judgment. I had limiting beliefs, okay, around myself, but also I had limiting beliefs around the story of my life. So I was always thinking, like, there must be more to the world. There must be more to life than just going into a corporate job and just working a 9-to-5, because I didn't really feel like drawn into that, but that's what everybody was doing. So, but then I really found a way to break out all of this. I found the strategies. I crushed my limiting beliefs. You know, guys, you always hear me talking about it. I even, like, I built my business Confident Healing. I have my whole team with me now. I found a way. I found strategies. And you know what, guys? I am giving value to the people by always talking about the solutions that I found out for my life. When I had limiting beliefs, I talk about how did I overcome them, you know, all that stuff. When I thought I wanted to have a business, blah, 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 and how I made it happen, I talk about it, you know. So I'm adding value to my ideal client, to my ideal customer who would love to hear more, so that in the end, I can say, like I say right now, hey guys, if you want to be part of Team Confident Healing, click the link in the description box and be part of Confident Healing. Boom! Oh my God, did I really just pitch that? So I hope I'm not completely off topic, because it's still all about building your own brand and how to get wealthy and sustain it. You gotta be willing to help the people. You gotta be adding value to people's needs. You know, people gotta fall in love with you, you know, not with the product. Don't fall in love with what you got to offer. You got to fall in love with the people. All right, that's it for today. If you like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Share it with someone. Share it on your social media. Tag me, all right, guys? And reach out to me, you know? Put something in the comments, what you like the most. Or just message me privately on Instagram. I'm mostly there. I also have a Facebook. But anyways, just let me know that you watched it. I love to see how far this goes. And let me know where you are at your business or personal life. I love to connect with you guys, okay? Mwah. Thank you so much. Bye.